More than 1,000 state employees are asking for increased safety and to allow them to work from home. Investigator Jeff Van Sant spoke with some at-risk employees who say they feel ignored.
The Department of Health and Human Services is under fire by some employees who say they feel ignored by management during the COVID-19 pandemic.
So it's just been very difficult working, like going to the office. I'm actually not going in there anymore.
3 News Now investigators spoke with several workers. Most work in call centers in Fremont and Scotts Bluff. We disguised their voices and hid their faces. Many are worried for their health and that of their families, especially those with underlying health issues who are more vulnerable to the virus. They've requested to work from home, but many haven't been approved.
It makes me feel like they just do not care at all about my well-being. I am just completely brushed to the side from every layer of management.
Many say they can do their job from home.
I have my own laptop, high-speed laptop that I can use with our server, so I just have to download it onto my laptop, and I can have access to any programming that I use in the office.
If a lot of people have contacted us, they've exhausted all of their sick leave, or they've exhausted their vacation leave.
Justin Hubley is executive director of the Nebraska Association of Public Employees. The association delivered 1,600 petitions from state employees to Governor Pete Ricketts in April, saying workers who can work from home should be allowed. DHHS addressed the request to work at home, saying careful consideration is given to all requests and that we must balance maintaining a safe environment for our teammates and high quality service, and that 40% of the staff need to remain in the office due to tech limitations. Around 46% of DHHS are working from home already. More are being approved, but not fast enough for some. Jeff Van Sant, 3 News Now.
You can find all of our investigative team stories on our website, 3newsnow.com. If you have a story idea for them, email it to investigate@3newsnow.com.